Sometimes I need to print nylon gears for RC cars or household appliances, like these from a big noodle cutter. They can cost up to $50 per piece and just $2 if you print them. I print Isan EPA filament at 255 degrees nozzle and 110 for bed, with 5 perimeters and 10% infill. I'm really happy with this filament, it's very strong. But nylon warps even more than ABS, so the sharp corners peel off every single time, even if you use a glue stick and an enclosure. An experienced maker knows that it can be solved by adding a wide brim that makes sharp corners round, and one layer thick film sticks really well to the surface. But it's really hard to remove the brim from all the gaps, so I found a way to make a better brim. I just add a 0.2 to 0.4mm ring at the tips of the first layer so the brim doesn't get into the gaps. It's as effective as a usual brim, but it's so much easier to remove. I hope it helps with your prints. Thank you for watching. Like or dislike, subscribe for more 3D printing tips and useful prints. See you in the next video. Bye!